Chronologies make it easier to understand and communicate legal cases, investigations, and other complex proceedings. This video will show you how Aeon Timeline can help consolidate and visualize important events, actions, and facts. To demonstrate, we'll run through some key activities using an example timeline of the Enron scandal. This is the spreadsheet view. It helps you to input data quickly and easily. Aeon Timeline automatically sorts your events by date, and if you enter an end date, it will calculate the length of the event. If you have larger events that need to be broken down in greater detail, you can nest sub-events within them. If you have already compiled a table or list of events, you can easily import it into Aeon Timeline. You can import dates, notes, tags, and many other kinds of data as well. This is especially useful when consolidating data from multiple sources. This is the timeline view. It provides another way to see and manage the same events that we added using the spreadsheet view. We can add notes, images, and other important information to events using the inspector panel. For example, we've added an important email exchange to our timeline. We could then add a note regarding the email's contents and choose to show this note on our timeline. Images can also be added to provide additional context. We can also add attachments and links. This makes it easy to refer back to source documents or to link to further information. You can filter your timeline by color, date, or any other property. Now we can see a timeline of just legal proceedings. With the timeline view, you can see the shape of your important facts in order and in context to one another. You can zoom out to see a larger timescale. Here we can see Enron's entire 15-year history. Or, if you have events that happen in quick succession, you can zoom in and just see a few days or even hours and minutes. Aeon Timeline helps you track and organize key people in your chronology. You can access the People panel from any view. Here, you can type to quickly create new people and drag to assign them to groups. We can add Bethany McLean and assign her to the Journalists group. With our list of key people, we can now keep track of who was where and when. For example, if we select this event that records an article's publication, we can then tag Bethany, the author, as a participant. These relationships between people and events are shown on the timeline, so you can always see who was involved in each event. This is the relationship view. It helps you to tag and categorize your events so you can build a relational database of your case. This allows you to quickly see and manage what information is tied to particular events and facts. You can easily review how your data is tagged and be sure nothing has slipped through the cracks. Aeon Timeline can also help you compare and analyze your case. Rather than filter your timeline to show a single person or topic, you could instead compare multiple timelines. Now we can see separate timelines for these different aspects of the Enron story. As your project develops, keeping track of everything can be a challenge. But using Aeon Timeline makes it easy to manage the complexities of your chronology. So far, we've shown how you can add events, people, and topics. But Aeon Timeline also lets you create your own categories, such as a list of locations, a list of behavioral patterns, or any other information that's unique to your chronology. You can also customize the relationships between events and different types of information. For example, when tagging people in events, you could distinguish between a person being a perpetrator or a witness. You can also customize the properties and metadata that events can have. You can add text, numeric information, or lists of options. For example, you could add a property to track confidence, or whether or not a fact is verified. After you have customized your timeline, you can now easily save it as a template and reuse your settings when starting a new file. All views can be easily printed or exported, including any applied filters. While your case might involve hundreds of events, Aeon Timeline lets you choose just a few to export as a PDF or image. Aeon Timeline is available for macOS, Windows, and iOS. You can try it for free by using the links below.